03. Floor fillers.
One of my first tracks for Floor Fillers, I've been playing it for a long time now. I wouldn't say I discovered these guys, but I heard these guys at a very early stage of their career, Waze and Odyssey, and they done a mix for me on my Houseology 101 show on Rinse FM. It's a track called That Ain't Right. It's on Disco Bloodbath. It's in a remix. It's a remix they done, and it just sets the party off. It's really kind of bumpy, funky. It's everything that kind of like it strikes a chord with the movements I'm making in house, so it's a firm favorite of mine. Next track is a track produced by myself. It's called Dirty South. I decided to stop playing funky UK funky on my radio show, and I wanted to kind of like reflect that in my production also. I was kind of looking for a new sound that struck a chord with me. I kind of went back to the drawing board. I kind of thought to myself, what am I about? What do I like? And I'm a hip hop kid at heart. So I took what I loved about house and added that with my hip hop that I was kind of into. And I came up with the track Dirty South. And even when I was building it, and it took quite a few months to build, because I had an idea in my head of what it wanted to sound like. And it was kind of like, it was frustrating finding the right parts of the hip-hop world that I wanted to kind of reflect in the music. I've released a track, put it out on my label Houseology, and I'm getting messages from bloggers saying that, oh yeah, this track is great, this is part of this G-House movement. And I didn't know anything about it at the time when I kind of produced the track, and since then obviously it's kind of, it's gained a lot of momentum, a lot of weight, this kind of this G-House fusion. My third track is a very new one I've been playing. It's called Atne, Gamisou. I hope I pronounced that right. And I believe it's Greek. Do you know what? I'm terrible. I'm releasing this track from this young, very, very, very talented producer called Dimi. And yeah, the track's called Atne, Gamisou. And again, it is a classic example of the energies that are in this kind of this current trend of house, this subgenre called G House, and it's just using raw hip hop samples, and like the tracks are compressed. Some would say over compressed, but it gives this rawness. And this track is I think it's powerful, because if you were to take someone who possibly didn't like house and had no real understanding of house, but they liked hip-hop, you would definitely show them this track to kind of bridge them into that world. So yeah, Atne, Gamisou by Dimi. Next one is a track by Burnski. I'm a big fan of his sound. He's another DJ producer, like I said, he kind of sits in that world, which makes my life as a DJ a hell of a lot easier. And this track is called Feeling. Tracks like that, they kind of help to shape the sound that I wanted to kind of portray through my show Houseology 101 on Rinse FM. And yeah, big ups to people like Burnski. The last track is from someone who's kind of like, he's had played a big part in shaping my sound through funky and into house, has been Banton. When I heard Sirens and I brought him on Deja at the time and did a guest mix, and I think this was like 2008, and the stuff he played me then, I just knew that this guy was kind of like light years ahead. The track I'm going to pick for Banton is How You Gonna Treat Me, and it was part of a two-track EP which features Feel So Good on there. And How You Gonna Treat Me is like just typical Banton. I mean, if you've ever heard his stuff before, he's kind of like, the groove is right in the middle of his kind of his thinking when he makes a track, and then he kind of builds around that. He's never really compromised it in all the years I've known him. I've never really heard anything he sent to me and I'm being like, yeah, you're reaching here for another place, mate, kind of thing. So for me, he's been one of the most consistent producers in terms of the quality of the stuff he puts out and the nature of the stuff he puts out as well. So yeah, that's Banton, how you gonna treat me. I'm Funk Butcher, and that was Floor Fillers.